In this video, I'm going to show how to embed a YouTube video responsively and the easiest way to do it. And what I mean by responsively is that the standard embed from YouTube has a fixed horizontal and vertical width. So if you want it to be responsive so that it adjusts to different size screens, like going from a phone to a computer, then it needs to be responsive. So let me show you an example of one that I've created that is responsive. And so here you see it's a full size video. And then if I shrink the browser window, it automatically adjusts with it. Here you can see it's getting smaller, and then I can expand it more and it just automatically adjusts as I expand it. And we can even try to see if it works while it's playing too. And this will also work on mobile. So when you look at it on the phone, you're going to see it adjust automatically to the size of the phone, whether the phone is in horizontal or vertical mode. So the standard way of embedding a video is to go to YouTube and go down to share and click on the embed code here, and it gives you a iframe window which has a fixed width and a fixed height, which you can adjust the settings of by changing those numbers. However, just putting 100% into the width, for example, does not work because the height is still fixed. So maybe the width will adjust 100%, but the video might be cropped in the height. So let me show you what happens with a one where we just do the regular way of embedding this video. In this case, I'm using Shopify. I'm trying to embed this video into Shopify. So I'm going to go to the Shopify editor, and I'm going to click on the HTML script. And I'm going to stick it in the code where I want it to be. So I'm putting that embed code in there. I'm just going to make a space here so you can see it. So here's the embed code. Now, we'll save that. We'll go to the page and refresh this page to see if it shows up in there. There it is. Okay, you see how this is a fixed size. So it didn't adjust the size of the page. And if, in fact, if I change this browser window size, it's still going to be a fixed size, such that when the browser window gets narrower than the video itself, then you can't see all the menu. You can't see the menu options on the video anymore, like the maximize to full screen, which was the biggest problem I was having with mobiles. Like this video was cropped, and you couldn't make the videos full screen. When I searched on how can this be resolved, one of the first things that came up with was many people talking about putting CSS code into your Shopify store, for example, or into your website, and then every time you embed a YouTube video, using some identifiers that will call that CSS code and automatically adjust the size. Now, although that may work, I couldn't get it to work in the Shopify store, and also was skeptical about, well, what happens when I change my template? It's gonna fail? I'd rather have the CSS code embedded with the iframe in some way, or embedded with the in the actual description, where if I change the templates, then it's going to automatically update. So how do we create this responsive YouTube video embed? Fortunately, there's a website called embedresponsibly.com. I'll provide a link to this down below in the description. It has many different things that you can embed, one of them being YouTube videos. So what you do is you go to your YouTube video, you grab the video link, go to embed responsively, paste that in there, and click embed. And then you're going to be shown the video, and down below you're going to see the embed code. So copy and paste this embed code, and you see in this embed code there's some CSS in here that is doing the adjusting of the size to make it responsive. So copy that, come back to the product description page on Shopify or wherever you want to insert this into your website, and go to, so here is the WYSIWYG editor and then click on your HTML so you can get it in HTML. And I'm going to remove this iframe, the default YouTube iframe that was stuck in there just a minute ago, and insert this new embed code from embedresponsively.com. That's in there now. Go back to show the editor. It looks like it's already responsive in terms of like it filled up the size properly. So let's save that and refresh this screen. May need to do it a few times before it comes up. So here's the strangest thing is that if you go to try to view it right after you've inserted that code, it's not going to show up for about 5 to 10 minutes or so. And so you're just going to see a blank area where the video should be. And even on mobile, it won't show up. But then eventually it shows up. So you just have to wait and be patient. And it's going to, I don't know what it's doing. Shopify is processing something, but it's going to show up. And then after that, it just keeps working. So I found out that you can't view the responsive video in the preview. You actually have to go to, like right now I'm in the preview and it's not showing up. You actually have to go to the real page that's on the internet. So just go to the website and then this will show up. Boom. And when I change the size of the browser window, it's going to adjust automatically and responsively. Pretty cool. Looks great in mobile too. So you can even play it and you can try to adjust the size and it'll be responsive.